dodge this! Cool it! Freeze!
I'll keep this close.
Cool it! Oh, so sorry.
Windblade!
Doesn't look good.
Escapes my sights!
Fascinating.
This time, the mysteries have all been solved. It sure took a lot of work. But in all fairness, this treasure map really is terrible. It looks like it was drawn by a pirate. So, now... You read my mind! Paimon's so happy! Let's go for it! Don't want anyone else to get there before we do. Like the treasure hoarders Gaia told us about. Anyways, Paimon just wants to borrow the sword to... No! You heard nothing! Paimon just wants to see it! Definitely not to become super mega powerful and do nothing but play! Arcadian treasure hunt, here we go!
Come a little closer. When I practice my spells in weather like this, I can do half the work for... No pain, no gain. Thank you.
be the Arcadian ruins. Is it just me? Or does it look plain? Oh, Paimon gets it. The perfect disguise is always in plain sight. Kaya's grandpa sure is impressive. Oh, mice! It's no time to get suspicious. We're close. Hurry, the treasure is waiting for us.
Be frozen in time. Don't push your luck.
Thank you.
Is this the end? Where are you, my treasure? Let's look around.
I'll save you the trouble. How about you let me take over? Sharp eye, but too slow. I'm Izzard. I thank you both on behalf of the treasure hoarders.
Aw, we've been keeping a low profile. How did word get out? Paimon won't let you have the treasure without a fight.
You would be wise not to underestimate us. My gang is just outside waiting for my order. However, they're not as sociable as me.
I'm sorry to rain on your parade. But your gang won't be participating in your current plan. If you'd like to ask why, you can go see them in Mondstadt Prison. Or perhaps you'd prefer to join them permanently.
The Knights.
Hey, it's Kaya! Kaya, he wants to steal your treasure! Get him!
Ugh, almost had it.
Oh, you mean the treasure? Sorry. But there wasn't any treasure to begin with. You came all the way for nothing. Just give it up.
What? No treasure? Did Kaya just say there isn't any treasure?
Huh. You got me good. Didn't think the Knights would resort to such tactics.
A thief has no right to criticize the methods of the Knights of Favo. Wait, what are you-
You're not gonna get me! Okay, oh god, what is this? I didn't mean it.
What a troublemaker.
You, Knight, you're not gonna watch me die, are ya?
What an interesting suggestion.
Fine, I'll confess and go quietly. Please, just help me.
All right then. Guess I will have to do some overtime work after all.
Come a little closer.
Frostbite. Cool it.
How embarrassing. Having my life saved by a knight.
Don't forget what you promised. Or that thing will be the
Hey, is this how the Knights of Favonius treats the people they catch?
I'm just joking.
Sir! Yes, sir! Captain, should we take these two in as well?
What?
Of course not. They are the ones who made this arrest possible. Without them spreading our fabricated intel, we wouldn't have been able to catch the treasure hoarders.
You're a bad man for lying to me!
All right, stop it already. Though the treasure doesn't exist, you did want it for yourself, didn't you? Otherwise you would have informed me of your intentions, no?
Let's go! Paimon's done talking to him!
Just a sec. You did help me out. So you do deserve a reward. This is the triumphant harbinger of dawn that points towards victory. As its name suggests, it symbolizes light and if you don't mind, I would like to present you with this harbinger of dawn as a reward.
Harbinger of dawn?
That's right. It suits a well-cultured and disciplined person such as yourself. Wouldn't you say, Paimon?
If the reward is this harbinger of dawn.
You'd forgive me, right? I'm honored to have such an understanding friend.
Yes, yes.
You have my apologies for the deception. I will not use the same method twice. What a wonderful day. Now, I have to go interrogate my suspect. Please excuse me. Do come visit me at our headquarters when you have...